Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote. Bruh, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in it, probably would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked and seen that look in your eyes, you told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched because they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote. Man, the president, long live G. Lately, I've been in my feelings like. Been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking to this thing, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you are today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just
get
who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the f*** is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked and seen that look in your eyes, you told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me because they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking to this thing. I ain't never see you in the position that you are today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just get who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
Mama don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, we'd've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Reeve was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. Be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote. Man, the president, long live G. Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell like come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking this thing, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you're in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, we'd've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Reeve was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell like come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking this thing, man. You know, able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old, when I was 10. You and Ree was tryna make me be a good boy. I was tryna be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, tryna tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking to you. I ain't never see you in the position that you are today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. One when I was 10.
You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me because they know.
No!
Couldn't talk shit out that stupid, but I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell like, come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you were in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry. Your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, we'd have killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old.
One when I was 10.
You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the shit, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me because they know.
No!
Couldn't talk shit out that stupid, but I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you were in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately. Lately I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote. Bruh, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked and seen that look in your eyes, you told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old, the one when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro, I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote. Man, the president, long live G. Lately I've been in my feelings like a ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never seen you in a position that you were in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you giving me the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
I love you too,
God,
bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how much more I can convey that. I don't know how much more I can convey that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now,
mama don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked and seen that look in your eyes, you told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old, the one when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in a position that you were in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you've given me the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can convey that. I don't know how much more I can convey that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
toes shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately I've been in my feelings like, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking to you. Thank you, man. I ain't never see you in the position that you wear today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, bro, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately I've been in my feelings like, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking to you. Thank you, man. I ain't never see you in a position. a derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
I love you too,
God,
bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, we'd've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. The moment I was 10, you and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking this thing. Thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you're in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
I love you
God,
too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can
love
say
you
that.
Too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, we'd've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. The moment I was 10, you and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro.
Be my big bro.
I was born in the shit, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No. Could've talked shit, that stupid, but I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying to tell like, come vote. Bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you were today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy. Passionate about, although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too,
God,
bro.
Like, I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, bro, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the f*** is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. When I was 10, you and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid, but I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying to tell like, come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was just talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you were today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote,
bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the f*** is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in it, probably would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell like. Come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking this thing back, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you're in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy. What I'm passionate about, although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you. I
love you
to
too,
God. Bro. Like, I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, bro, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, damn, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the f*** is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking this thing back, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you're in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But for what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, bro, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the niggas at? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. When I was 10, you and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell like come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking just to say thank you, man. I ain't never see you in the position that you are today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it's really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything, I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No, couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in the Gucci P coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking just to say thank you, man. I ain't never see you in the position that you are today. As a grown man, as an individual,
better than you.
But what you giving me is the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free.
I love you, we miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote. Damn, bro, you weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. Come on, when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touched me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the vote.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like, I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell like, come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking to you. Thank you, man. I ain't never see you in the position that you were in today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just being who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you giving me the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that.
Love you too.
You know, I made my mistakes. But for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep, he free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci pea coat, trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bruh. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my nieces, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. The when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me because they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the boat.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like a. Ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell like. Come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you were today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy. What I'm passionate about, although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you. I
love you too,
God.
Bro.
You know, like, I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Lately, I've been in my feelings like, oh, I ain't been really having hope because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all niggas come vote, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us. Looking at my nephew, anything his daddy breathe. But his daddy took his life and we can't get it back. Before I let you do that, would've killed 100 niggas. Where the is that? And you the reason that your baby brother cut, though. You the reason baby brother love gun smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet. Would've had a bullet in the pilot, would've popped it. We grew up around drugs, sex, poverty, and violence. Wasn't hard to tell in high school you caught a body. Cause when you walked in, I saw the way you looked at mommy.
I saw everything. I'm your baby brother.
Yeah, when you walked in, seen that look in your eyes. You told me that you got some demons. Told me back then that you won't scared to die. You told me you already seen it.
I was 10 years old. The when I was 10. You and Ree was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to be my big bro. I was born in the they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me cause they know. No! Couldn't talk shit, that stupid. But I was busy talking in the boat.
Man, the president, long live G.
Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
Man, bro, I was talking just to say thank you, man. You know, I ain't never see you in the position that you were today. As a grown man, as an individual, as you just feel who you are.
I ain't no better than you.
But what you've given me, the opportunity just to be able to live, enjoy life, be happy, do what I'm passionate about. Although I know it really derived from God, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, thank you very much. I love you.
Love you too, bro.
I don't know how much more I can say that. I don't know how much more I can say that. You know, I made my mistakes, but for the opportunity that I have in front of me right now, bro, I thank you, man. Like, for real, for real, I thank you, John. Thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free.
I love you. We miss you.
Mama, don't cry, your firstborn is at peace. Ain't no more shaking all night in his sleep. He free. Lately, I've been in my feelings like I ain't been really having hope cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat trying to tell all y'all come vote, man, bro. You weren't the only one that felt alone. I be feeling lonely too, I probably say it every song. Looking at my niece, broke me down to pieces. Crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.